Jericho Rosales is bound for Los Angeles next year to shoot a film.
It may push through, it may not push through because of COVID, we don't know, but I'm hoping, fingers crossed, by March I'll be there.
The pandemic may have slowed down production activities in the entertainment industry, but demand for content remains high, so filmmakers and actors are finding ways to film safely. The actor's well-received short film Basurero is currently playing in U.S. film festivals as well as on I Want TFC. In it, he plays a fisherman who is forced to accept a job dumping murdered bodies when their catch no longer abounds in the sea that used to sustain many Filipino families before unregulated fishing activities slowly but surely drained the ocean of life.
My character was based on a real person. I was more interested in the daily moment-to-moment decisions that he had to make for himself and for his family.
Rosales was born into a humble background, so playing someone who just wants to provide for his family was something he was familiar with.
When I was 14, I was working at a fast food chain, and I was 15 and I became a driver. And before that, I had many, many jobs, like I sold fish in the market. Acting was such a blessing to me. That opened up so many opportunities for me, and that opened my mind to like the things that I really wanted to do. I remember myself saying that, okay, I think I'm at the right place because I didn't go to college, but this is what I want to do. That motivated me. But before that, my greatest motivation was just for me to just give my family a better life.
Rosales hopes Filipinos who watch Basurero will be entertained, informed, and be inspired to care more for themselves and other Filipinos.
I really want people to know what they deserve. I want people to know what other people deserve. And that is, for me, education, having access to basic needs, having access to a home, having access to internet, nowadays especially, diba? And we have to care about people.
Basurero is being developed into a full-length movie. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.